Ixi, what can Wesley wear you? Round a corner. Ixi, you know you're around the corners like in day and back in Wenties. Are you now, yeah? All right. So, you know, yeah, I'm here with the ROTI and CHAI. Okay, lucka. Right, lucka. So, what can Owens? Welcome to another episode of the Review Broad. Myself, it's Bilal. And we're here on the Flo Rida Road. Now, we left Kawi. Now, this road is happening here with the Halal Chows as well. So, I'm going to be talking to the owner of this place. I'm sure you know the place. ROTI and CHAI. Our very famous name, XE. So we're going to meet the O, going to try out the Charles, and they got a new rap for you. So stay tuned for this one. Laka. So Owens, we are with Sandesh Rampersad, the owner of ROTI and CHAI. We're on the Flo Rida Road, as I said. Sandesh, welcome to the show.
Thank you, Bilal. Good to be here.
It's an honor to have you, Ixi. Now, I know your chow back then on the rooftop market in the Musgraves, Ixi. I used to wait 2 hours in the line. Now, but the one thing I want to know is, tell us about the history of ROTI and CHAI. How did it all begin for you?
ROTI and CHAI was born in my grandmother's kitchen. From humble beginnings, just to make tasty food for my two daughters. It was a means to survive. At the time, I was thrown into single parenthood in 2015. Oh. And I needed to cook up something for my girls whose taste buds were pretty extreme. And I had to come up with something that was really tasty. So they enjoyed it so much so that we took it out into the markets as a means to survive, because I had lost my job and my business.
Oh, rags to riches story, Ixi. But look how you've prospered. God is great. And now we want to talk about the chows that you'll have now. Now, you're famous for your tandoori wrap. What else do you have on the menus here?
Well, we started with our favorite, the tandoori chicken. We've now gone on to 8 different wraps from then.
Oh,
so our latest, yeah, we've gone to 8 different wraps. I'm not going to name all of them, but our latest edition is for vegans. So we have a vegan-free, a vegan naan wrap with vegan bread, naan bread, and proper tandoori tofu with vegetables and all vegan sauces.
Oh, 100%. But I must ask, because now I'm a slammer now, you check. Is the chow halal here?
Absolutely halal, very halal.
100%, now you must know. So tell us now, you're going to be serving us the tandoori, your signature one?
Yes, Bilal, I'm making you a spicy tandoori chicken.
100%.
And I'd like you to try the vegan wrap as well. It may just convert you to become a vegan.
I don't know about that. I smoke my meat. When there's meat, man must eat, check. But anyway, here's the order. Wesley, pull in, Ixi. Wesley, where's the saw? Pull in, Ixi. Pull in. There's my brother, Wesley.
Wesley, how you doing, man? You well?
Laka.
Ixi, waka, Ixi. 1, 2, uppercut there, uppercut there, the hundreds. There we go, Ixi. Thank you, Sandesh.
No, you're welcome.
My brother now, you wait for the chow.
Lovely.
Laka. You know what I checked last week, Ixi?
Ixi, who you checked last week?
I checked a sticky look straight like Nicole. Thighs.
Ooh, mesmerized.
Now don't hit me like that, Ixi. COVID times, Ixi.
Oh, Auntie Rona is in town, Ixi.
Auntie Rona, you must.
Yo, Ixi.
But anyways, I went for the fried burger last week. That thing was top, Ixi. Today we had the ROTI and the CHAI, and we tuned the O's there, and we're trying out. What are we trying out?
Ixi, we're trying out the tandoori wrap, Ixi. Ixi, you smell that,
Ixi. Ixi,
you can smell that.
Oh, the chow ready.
Ooh, Ixi. Ready, hope you enjoy it.
Thank you so much.
Enjoy it.
Ooh, Ixi. ROTI and CHAI.
Let's try this thing out, Ixi. Laka.
Ixi, open it with a line now.
Oh, don't like this here. Right. What?
One time.
Ixi. I never opened a pack of skate for a long time, Ixi, like that, so I check.
Ixi, fucking swak in a posy, Ixi.
Yeah, check those fancy things, Ixi. Fancy those thingies.
You don't get chow like this in a posy, you know?
No, Ixi, no. This is top notch, Ixi. Hey, what? I opened the wrong side, Ixi. I always go for the back side first, you check. You must know, Ixi. Here we go.
Open this thing.
Oh, I'm so excited, bruh.
2,000 years later.
Oh, look at this, what? Yeah, we had a burgers, now we turned to wraps now.
So you don't need to think about Nicole now. You got your wrap.
Hey, just look at this thing. Looks just like Nicole too. Hey, what? I'm not gonna say why, but
Mama's food.
Which one you got,
Xe? I got the chicken tandoori wrap, Xe.
I got a new one, Xe.
What's the new one?
Xe, I got the vegan wrap.
Are you moving with the plants now, Xe?
I'm moving with the plants,
Xe. Vine going green, Xe. We either smoke it or we chow it, Xe.
But we chow it to be, you know, safe, you know, Xe. Because, you know, always are hungry. All right, let's chow down, Xe.
Let's try this thing.
Let's chow.
Hey, what?
That naan is so soft, Xe.
Mesmerized, Xe.
Hey, mesmerized, Xe. Soft.
Goodbye, Nicole.
Hey.
No, I can't blame Nicole, Xe.
Oh, Xe, hello, Roti and Chai. Check the sauce on my mouth, Xe. It's like.
Hey, what?
This is a very meaty vegan wrap, Xe. It tastes like meat, bro.
Xe, what kind? Me, I got the vegan wrap here.
This is not a vegan wrap, Xe. You see a trick in your mind here, Xe. What?
Xe, this thing tastes like.
You see the thing there? That's a vegan wrap,
Xe. It looks like chicken, this, Xe. It tastes like 100%.
Come close, Xe. Come check this thing out, Xe. This is the tandoori wrap, the famous signature one. Check it out. Oh, look at that. Nice and soft naan, handmade, fresh. You check there. Got lots of fresh ingredients too there. Got the luck of chicken pieces, then they're not shy, Xe. They don't mind like the other O's. So yeah, gives you your money's worth, bruh.
Check the vegan, let's check it out.
I'll check the vegan here now.
Hey, this thing is top, Xe. It's so filling, bruh. So filling, Xe. But anyways, they got a whole host of things on their menu. And other than that, we're gonna enjoy this chow now. Wesley, what you say?
Laka, I'm Vine vegan, you Vine posy, Laka.
How, Xe? Don't tune the O's like that, Xe. But anyways, we also want to say happy Women's Month to all the ladies out there. And we heard some dramas on there on the books or faces. Don't worry about the O's over there. You can tune that O to suck my...